Today in this video, we will learn about how to remove an add-on domain from your cPanel account. If you are using cPanel and if you would like to remove your add-on domain, then in that case, log into cPanel and then go to Addon Domains. Now here, go to a particular add-on domain and just click over remove given in front of it. Confirm the deletion by clicking over remove button. In this way, your add-on domain will be successfully removed.